In 2011, the malicious computer worm STUXNET was found infecting nuclear power plants and oil drilling systems in the Middle East. It is rumored that behind the development of STUXNET were government agencies, making it the first known cyber weapon to be used in international military operations. 9 months after its detection, the virus has been made available online for everyone to download and potentially redesign it for their own purpose. Currently, the most effective and dangerous branch of the virus is called Atomine. Access granted. Nucleus Missile Launch System. initiate nuclear suicide launch process. Access granted. Launch system. Eliminated. Accessing Icarus Missile Launch System.
We'll be right back.
Initialize the Icarus missile launch process.
Eliminated.